checking out the McLaren Artura, is it? I think. Kind of forgot. I think, yeah, McLaren Artura. Let's go. First time I'm actually doing this. I'm hoping all the audio comes through and everything else comes through. But, yeah. Have to say, man. Right, let's. There it is. I think we should drive it stock first, to be honest.
Welcome back, Adam.
Test drive and then we'll put some ads. See how it is. Okay, that's over. Now, this has got a nice hybrid V6, or V8. Obviously when you're cruising, it's really quiet now, but yeah. How much was this car? Saying 280k. I think it's like, what, 200k around that. You're getting like a proper supercar. Like, what you think? I mean, it's pushing, what, 600 or something like that. Reminds me of the engine. Everyone's been saying that this is a 570 S replacement, or not a fast one. Say 181, that's what I saw. 181 stock, that's fast. In about what? 20 seconds, if that. That's mad. That is really fast. That is actually really fast. Alright, let's see what grids we've got. So we've got. Ethan? Senna engine. So we keep the stock engine. Yeah, we're just gonna pull on that one already. Keep the stock wheels because they are actually pretty nice. This like a baby Senna now. First transmission. Get all that next. Brace springs. I'm just gonna fully upgrade it to see how fast it really can move. I imagine because it's a V6, it's not going to get too much horsepower. Well, I don't know. It'll probably get over the 1000 horsepower mark. I mean, yeah, it's twin turbo. Probably well over. No? Only 860 horsepower. Not bad. Actually not bad. Yeah, not bad. What did we get? 180? 181 where it was. Yeah. Bit. It really grips for that thing. It really grips. I see it as a baby center. That's all I see this as. If we have a look. Right, Medusa's set there. It's got the same design elements, you know what I mean? It's got the similar front end to the 720S, but at the same time it's got like very center vibes. Obviously that rear wing. Like that gets center vibes. Obviously not with all this stuff and this sort of stuff. But yeah. Beautiful car. There's my thumbnail. Thank you. There's my thumbnail. Alright, anyway. I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have, like and comment. What you liked about the video. What you like about the car. What do you think Forza could add next? Because we know what they're going to add next. They've obviously added some... Got some more cars coming, haven't we? So, yeah. I mean, new videos every day, every week. I'm going to keep posting, I'm going to keep making nice videos like this, off-topic videos. But yeah, I hope you've enjoyed.